Now, I will activate the processed percussive track and interact with the processing of the synth part in real time, and this will finalize this overview of the convolution processing technique.